Hello class, my name is Diego Ortiz and I will talk about Pierre Curie. He born 15 of May 1859 and they died the 19 of April in 1906. Was a French physicist. A pioneer in crystallography, magnetism, and relativity, and he was Nobel laureate in 1903. He received the Nobel Prize in physics with his wife Marie Curie and Henri Becquerel. Born in Paris, France, Pierre was the son of Dr. Eugene Curie and Sophie Curie. He was educated by his father, and his early teens showed a strong aptitude for mathematics and geometry. When he was 16, he earned his math degree. By the age of 18, he had completed the equivalent of higher degree, but did not proceed immediately to a doctorate due to lack of money. Instead, he worked as a laboratory instructor. In 1895, he married with Marie Sklodowska, a daughter of two Polish teachers who developed an important part of their research. From that time spent together is the study of the novel field of radioactivity and worked on the isolation of polonium and radium. Pierre and his wife Marie Curie, daughter Irene Joliot Curie, and their son in-law Frederick Joliot Curie were also physicists involved in the study of radioactivity. They also were awarded a Nobel Prize for their work. The Curie's other daughter, Eve, wrote a note biography of her mother. Their granddaughter, Helene Joliot, is a teacher of nuclear physics and the University of Paris, and their grandson Pierre Joliot, who was named after Pierre Curie, is a noted biochemist. Pierre Curie died in a street accident in Paris on 19 of April in 1906, crossing the Vasy Rue Dufry in the rain at the Quai de Conti. He splashed and fell under a heavy horse-drawn cart. He died instantly when one of the walls ran over his head, fracturing his skull. Pierre worked with his wife Marie Curie in isolating of polonium and radium. They were the first to use the term radioactivity and were pioneers in its study. Their work included Marie's celebrated doctorate work, made use of a sensitive piezo electrometer constructed by Pierre and his brother Jacques. Pierre and one of his students made the first discovery of nuclear energy by identifying the continuous emissions of a hertz from radium particles. He also investigated the radiation emissions of radioactive substances and through the use of magnetic fields was able to show that some emissions were positively charged, some were negative and some were neutral. This corresponds to alpha, beta, and gamma radiation. Prior to this famous doctoral studies on magnetism, he examined and perfected an extremely sensitive torsion balance for measuring magnetic coefficients. Variation on this equipment were commonly was used by future workers in this area. Pierre-Curie studied ferromagnetism, paramagnetism, and diamagnetism for his doctoral thesis and discovered Concept Curie's law is known as the Curie constant. He also discovered that ferromagnetic substances exhibited a critical temperature transitions above which the substance lost their ferromagnetic behavior. This is now known as the Curie point, and this is my presentations of Pierre Curie.